Let's see what Andy Fair with a low has in store for us.